is sometimes what you have to do when you're leaving the country 3 in the morning. It's never too early. I would argue that it's never too early for a monster. So, this is, and some strawberries? Rockstar and strawberry? Why not? For the people. Oh yeah, we're ready. I don't think the seats recline. I mean, look
at the leg room. That is... Put your legs out.
I would take a reclining seat over a leg room all day.
I would take leg room over a reclining seat all day. Because you can slap. It's amazing. Yeah.
So bad for your backpack.
Says the Sachin Queen of the universe. Why can't him go? When in Colombia, sniff for cocaine.
We're not in Columbus anymore.
Gotta love the drug doc doing his thing. Might have been a little close on that facial there. So, when in Colombia, check for cocaine. Go bags. Bertha, what hotel are we staying at? Columbia. Grand and select.
Sounds Italian.
Coffee on arrival, that's not bad. It's not my preference. Okay, we are. Okay. We got the corner suite at the Viaggio Medellín. So this is so far, we don't know what it looks like inside. Let's check it out.
Oh my gosh!
What? Oh my goodness! This is...
Wait, are you sure that this is
not important? Snag it off. What? What? Come here, look at this. Oh my goodness. Look. I know. Look at this. Look at this. Some flores. Pull these blinds back. Look at that. That's your view from the bed. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Oh, honey, you can't say that on camera. Oh, I gotta edit that. Look at that view though. Wow. That's amazing.
Look how beautiful these are.
This is why you don't go to Myrtle Beach. Are we gonna walk or Uber? We're gonna Uber.
Wait, were you just...
No, jeez. What do you take me for? Your husband? Look at this. It's nighttime. Whee! Going to dinner. After a well-deserved nap.
And
I feel refreshed. The most comfortable, maybe the most comfortable that I've ever talked to. And I have begun to gather up the rose petals or whatever in the... Because what's really the point? I know, it looks nice, but what's the point? Okay, let's go to dinner. Yes, it's in the bag.
Has, like, season
something. So here we are at Birdo. We're at this place called Birdo. It's pretty cool. It's hip. Yeah, right? It's good vibes. Good vibes. Oh, are you dropping things already? Oh my gosh. You can't take her anywhere. You can't. Just got out the $1.75 Uber. It's my kind of Uber fare, third world style, but that's not third world. This is Medellin by night. Step back. Oh. And look who just got done in the potty. Oh. Bertha's cracking open the mystery fruit. Could be an alien.
It looks like
Well, I eat a little donut. It's like a pomegranate.
No, honey, this is not a pomegranate.
It's got seeds like pomegranate. Bertha about to get on that cable car. to ourselves a little rough.
Más o menos.
Who knows what she'll try to do to me up here.
No sé. No sé.
You'll say nada. What? So here's the, I don't know. The city's so freaking huge, you can't really capture. I mean, you just can't grasp. It's so wide and like, it just goes forever. Look at that. Coming in hot. Coming in hot. Coming in. Estacion. Streets of Medellín. Street action.
Oh my.
Checking out El Peñol. Look at this. The largest monolith in the world. Bertha's gonna do it. Skinny jeans. Like a boss. Check it out. We shall get the footage from the top. This is the first steps of 750. They're counted. That's the view to begin with. Here we go. Let's get those thighs. How are you feeling after climbing 700 steps? That wasn't bad. Check it out. Look at that. And I feel great. A little sweaty. Just another view. And bang. This is the view. We're on the rail now. This is Roberta. Hi, honey.
Oh, wow.
And there's the rock face and the scene. Look at all the people. Look at this. It's so congested.
I wish that you would serenade me like that.
Props to that guy for bringing a guitar all the way up.
I know you took me on this trip, but you can't play guitar.
I only serenade a gangster rap. Look at this. Men's restroom. Privacy is not your friend. This is some, that's voyeurist action right there. If you're into that. This is just like a, you know, I forget the name of it. Guatapé. Medium. Stuff in my face will do. What am I eating? A banana. 75 cent a banana. The sun is setting slowly on Medellín. Look at this. You can't really capture it. But I am like, I love these clouds and the sunset. Look at Bert. Look at Bert. What are you doing?
I took all the rambling today.
This is our toast to here we are, floor is good. Here's our toast as we are in Colombia. Love and romance alive and well. To marriage. Not divorce. Yeah. Climbing big rocks and Bertha's on Dramamine. And we are, we're both dead, but you know, to Colombia. Bertha gets breakfast. Bert on breakfast. This is a wonderful breakfast spread. This isn't your ordinary red roofing.
Get me some gooseberries.
Gooseberries? It's a Peruvian ground cherry. I never knew it was so.
Yahoo!
Oh, you didn't get any gooseberries.
Is that a hot dog slice in there?
It looks like a hot dog slice. It's supposed to be sausage, but it's supposed to be sausage. I probably won't eat it because it doesn't look like a hot dog.
It's just like chorizo.
It's chorizo, but it's very hot dog-esque.
I'm being serenaded by Frank this morning.
Lightning, yes. Lightning quick tour of our room at the Charlie Suite 502. There's a Berta, Bert, and then go to the top floor. Check it out. Oh, what? No way.
This place is awesome.
We're getting ready to, we're leaving the NBC. So many youngsters getting wasted. It's not my taste. But pretty remarkable scene. But we're leaving.
Someone's spilling the alcohol over there.
Oh, stop! Don't say that on camera. What is that? That's coming from over there. Oh, yeah, they have live music. Oh, well. I'm happy that we're here.
The only people here. But it's okay. Está bien.
Shorty got that pizza, a green pizza, filet mignon. Rule of thumb, when traveling the world, you gotta eat pepperoni pizza in every single country. Look at that.
Look at that.
That's nice looking, right?
Size of jamón.
Looks good. It's not Domino's, but it'll be all right. Say 43. Look what we found. What? Oh, what's under door number one? Diabetes. How pretty is it? That's kind of pretty.
I mean, sure.
So, and now some sort of scary movie. And somehow, in less than 12 hours, our room is twice as messy as the one we were in for 3 days.
Okay, here's a MasterChef. This is what you do.
That's too big of a bite.
It's supposed to come pouring out. Is she dead?
This is the beginning of tonight's culture notes. Using this book light. This is the Berts reading Sophie Hanna with her book lamp. Whatever that thing is, that little lamp. Yeah. Tomorrow, we go home tomorrow. I'm watching some Denzel Washington. Look, it's the Denzel. Denzel.
Nope.
Honey. Oh, that's you. I just want to go on record, she won't call anybody. She says I'm better at it, unless it's for a room service chocolate dessert. Then she will call it like, boom. I have to point out, this is Bert eating breakfast. I have to point out, look at this little guy with the hat on. Look at that, a little hat. Also very cute. Look. Butter, butter in a little pan, I love that. Look at all these carbs. Hopefully my thighs don't touch after this. I like this city of Medellín, it's a good city. Problem is the airport is 112 degrees Celsius.
Or you're melting.
Where it's wasted from the car ride. She's wasted from the hills, and the curves are like a, it's like some sort of Grand Prix. She's car sick. Spirit might be budget airline, but if you choose the seats where you have to help everybody in an emergency, look at.
Straight out.
Okay.
That's worth it.
It's worth it.
Wait.
I just saw Tattoo Dog 5 o'clock shadow. You could tell from a million miles away. It's fascinating. She doesn't be critical. It's fascinating. Have you seen 5 o'clock shadow?
Look at Bert rating. Look at Bert.
We ran across Fort Lauderdale Airport in our socks. Sweaty mess.
We haven't eaten
in half a day.
And we both
in the airplanes. On the airline.
That's funny.
On the plane.
That's funny.
Which is cool. Is it cool?
This is the end. We made it. Very tired. Are you tired?
I've been more tired in my life.
I'm more tired than her. This is rare. I feel like a wet bologna sandwich.
Because I got like another 9 hours of sleep last night.
Well, she's been sleeping an average of like 11 hours a night on this vacation. So. Anyways, we're home. Home sweet Columbus.
Do you want to get a lottery?
Columbus sweet home? Which one is it? Yeah, some scratch offs.
They have a Jenny's.
Yeah. You can't get enough diabetes in the. You can't get enough diabetes in this town. Country.
1 minute.
Almost midnight. Anyways, close it out. Good trip. Good trip?
Yep.
Yeah, alright. Alright. Until the next one.